Welcome back to Ninja TV Plays, Dragon's Dogma, Dark Arisen, featuring myself, Spencer Coast, Matt.
I'm going to tell you what I'm doing. I'm not fucking doing no errand quest where I got to babysit some bitch. I ain't doing it. I'm not doing it.
We all know how
what the fuck is this work table just doing here?
Last week's episode.
What in the hell? Why are there just two work tables right there?
I don't know, but why are they so small?
Roy, why the fuck did you not pick that shit up, dude? Don't fucking walk away. Don't fucking walk away. What the fuck did I just tell you?
Roy!
Look at this. When I talk... I thought you little...
He's scared. He's scared.
All right, let's see what their fucking quests are.
Might as well just do the fucking worm quest.
I'm not doing the worm quest.
Why? It's the main quest.
All right.
According to Sir Maximilian, Duke Edmund himself bid you join in the worm hunt. Your new duties include gathering information on the dragon, investigating the underground cult known as Salvation, and other such deeds across the peninsula. That may hold... What the fuck?
My bad. I thought
that
you
may hold chaos
done.
At bay. No, dude, were you even looking? Hopefully, your efforts over the course of these trials will help you glean your true purpose as Arisen. Reveille, reveille.
Acquire a snake skin purse.
I don't know.
Anybody got any information about that in the immediate area? Oh shit, this dude does. You always got some information about some shit, dude.
Is that what's his face?
I'm fat dude. That's the same shit you just told me. little bitch.
Did you take offense to that?
I don't know.
Roar. Look in your map. Ain't no fucking goddamn information, man. No snakeskin purse. Read like the text for the shit, like the instructions for it.
Yeah, I will.
We've
been
down here.
Look at this forest.
Are you sure it's a forest or is that water?
This is water.
Well, where does this lead? Do we even go down here one time? I don't know. All manner of tasks are posted here. Okay, somewhere in my drunken revels, I seem to have misplaced my purse. I recall splashing about at our riverside festivus, but the rest is a fog. Should some kind fellow have upon it, I beg they would see it back to me. So...
You on map.
He wants us to go outside.
Okay. I can do that. We're going to get this purse, and then we're going to do the main quest.
What other stuff do we have? Okay, so we're going to get this and then do the main quest, guys. That's what you sound like, Roy. Traveling merchants sometimes offer specially rare goods. Sometimes we go to Walmart and find something cool. Ignore your surroundings at your great peril. You could just say, keep an eye out.
Yeah, don't ignore your surroundings.
Ignore your surroundings at your great peril. look at your map now.
Oh, I should have put a bunch of shit in the storage. Well, when I get back.
I mean, this is actually going to be short. You got to find it on your map again, dude.
What the fuck, dude? Like, I hate this. Why do I have to do that?
All right, we'll mark that shit.
Oh. Where am I at?
Oh, that's down near fucking Cassidus. I go all the way back down to the fucking house. Basically. Oh, there's the Witchwood.
All right.
Can we fast travel to Cassidus?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
That would be awesome. You. Yeah.
Yeah. Our powers combined.
Burdening yourself with items and equipment will cost you speed.
Never tell me my speed. Bunny!
Oh, dude, that bunny had a fucking death sound and everything. Oh, man. Yeah, that bunny should get around. Oh, wait, he's pretty dead.
Or I don't like Malforge.
Oh, right in his ass. I'm sorry, you were saying something? Oh, shit, you just act like... Did that bunny just take 2 hours, or did he kill two bunnies?
Kill two bunnies.
Oh, dude, that was just like a... Fuck it. Is that a goblin? Good shot. Oh. The kick. So good. You just changed a bunch of your stuff too, so. Alright, for that. There's so many fucking empty flasks. A weakling is a weakling still. Fine words, Roy. Fine words. I never said words better than that just then. I think what he's trying to say is, don't sleep on the goblins.
Like, I should just be able to walk by these guys. They should know. Man, fuck you, bitch. Point at me.
What if the game...
Fuck you think he is, a faceless? Get shit out of here, little bitch.
What game is there that you can just, like... Oh,
Roy, you fucked me.
Is it, like, WoW, where once you get to a certain level, shit just ignores you?
Yeah.
Are you sure you're going in the right place? Oh, I think it's on the other side of this. We have to wrap around. Yeah.
Yeah.
Got you. Where's fucking Rook when you need him?
Oh, I miss Rook.
Yeah.
I haven't really thought about him until you mentioned it. So I guess I didn't really miss him.
I go around. Why'd you go through?
Just go through. Why not?
Are you going to stop by and buy something?
Why now?
People seldom venture out at night. Seek information in the daytime. They're not out at night. I already said they're not out at night.
This is just the training area? Oh no, yeah. This is where the...
It's still on fire. Guys, get it together. Fix the tent. Man, we gotta do everything around here. Jesus. We gotta go to the other side to get out.
Yeah, no. But I didn't like... Did I come down this way?
I don't remember. I don't think so. Oh, this is pretty. I like just to have just like a little bit of the nature inside the fort, you know? Like, nobody build anything in this alcove, okay? That way we got a place to go when we gotta take a break. And I'll look at our fucking... Everything's still on fire.
I appreciate the game. Kind of annoys me about games.
Yeah, I appreciate this game.
Like,
Kvetch
in... Shit, I got another war bugle. Oh, fuck yeah, dude. I need 50 war bugles.
Oh, you actually need a bunch of war bugles? Kvetch in what?
In Oblivion. Oblivion Gate opens up, like, in it. And
then after you, like, fix it, it's still fucked up?
Yeah, you can't go to the city at all because it's all fucked up.
It's so dumb. Like I said, like, I appreciate the game and I appreciate the depth that it has in most things. But I don't appreciate this type of stuff where days have gone by and shit has not been fixed. Now, maybe this stuff will get fixed after we do more of, like, the main quest. Because this is kind of tied to the main quest, you know?
Mm-hmm.
So maybe time hasn't gone by for this stuff. So we've moved forward, but still. Or, like, when you... That's an interesting little squeak sound on the fucking mic. On the controller. What the hell is... Now I can't unhear the freaking squeaking controller now. I don't even know what I was saying. Oh, like, when you travel somewhere and you kill all the fucking goblins in the area?
Yeah.
Where do they come from? Like, afterwards, you get to the fucking place, oh, you kill all those goblins? Yeah, man, we were having such a hard time with them. I'll go ahead and send some people out there to make sure the roads stay safe.
Yeah.
It's not like this is an MMO where that shit's required. You know? If we ever make a game, we're gonna have fucking, like, consistency like that. It's gonna be dynamic. You walk through an area and defeat a bunch of monsters, they ain't gonna be there again. They're dead. Unless there's, like, something specific that, like, spawns them. Like, a group of spiders out of a
cave. I don't even mind them being there. I just don't want them to be treated like I have to fight them all over again, even though... Basically, they're just a nuisance.
That. Also, it just doesn't seem like the world is, like, making any, like... Is, like, taking any steps to, like, do anything about it, you know?
How come I can't use this harpy strategy?
It's not something that you use. You give it to people. Give it to Roy.
I know, but I thought I could, like...
He learns about the harpies. I have learned new things. If you take them down from the air...
Doesn't work.
Oh, you didn't give him time to read it.
Fuck off.
Well, you gave him the scroll for the lizard shit, and he learned that. He started talking about the lizards immediately. Like, what I'm saying is maybe, like, because he didn't, like, give any time, maybe he, like...
No, you can activate it from your thing.
Oh, then I don't know. Maybe it's, like, too high of a level or too low of a level. Make a lot of sense, but, you know. Yeah, it's okay. I guess go through this gate. Yeah, we know, game. Okay. Ignore it, our great bear. We'll pay attention. There's two of us here. One of you. Okay.
Why is my ex back that way?
Because it's around the thing. This impertinent serves as a fine bulwark against. Turn off the game because I can't hear like any other voices.
Go ahead.
The road splits here. Let's be doubly sure of which will see us to our destination.
That's too loud.
Care to find out where this path leads?
Oh fuck, wolves.
I hear that fire's really good against them.
There, master. Wolves.
Ah, shit.
Oh, you have to zoom in now.
Yeah, meteor shot.
Dick. Oh, do you do so much damage to them now? The only issue I have with this game is stuff goes from being easy to overly hard.
Yeah.
And then stuff that was overly hard before is all of a sudden easy.
Is that rock going to be up here?
Yeah.
That's pretty silly.
It's pretty silly. But now you get to show these guys who, you know, like, what's what. Everyone, watch out for the rock. Oh, shit.
Double check it. I'm going the right way.
I don't think you can hear here.
Oh.
Nice. Oh, that's good. What is that, like, second, like, little, like, you know? Oh, sick, dude. Meteor shot's badass. Almost, like, comedic how they get affected by the arrows. Fucking ended him.
Strength in numbers of his
strength in his asshole, you hear him?
I think he said that's all.
Oh. I like it better, my version.
Human foes may fight as fiercely as any monster if pressed.
Oh, fucking owned. How is he that loud? You're the one with the war bugles. Jesus. Got wide. Meteor shot. Oh, you can one shot now with meteor shot. He's still not dead? What the fuck? It's like they only see 5 feet in front of themselves. Like, bandits! Why didn't you notice they were there first? Oh, nice. You led him a little bit. Dude, putting yourself up in a, like, a high area like this is good. Oh, poor guy. He hasn't even gotten a chance to get up yet. No, we aren't. But I think he can fucking step. Does it take a lot of stamina to use the meteor shot?
Yeah.
Damn. You need to get some shit to up your stamina, bro. I mean, I know you have been, but, like, we need a little bit more. Fucking owned. Where you at, bitch? Where you at? Come out. Oh. Oh, fucking headshot. Yeah, man. We did it. It was all us together working. It was well coordinated, guys. Like the part where, you know. Like,
where I shot a bunch of people.
And then you guys, like, hit your shields and shit. It was good. Good job hitting your shields. She even did less. Stood there. The bandits! The way that bush moved, I was like...
This is a trap.
It looks literally like a fucking trap. I just imagine that, like, the arrows hitting him must be a fucking nuisance. It's like, oh, God. No, arrow. Oh, God, fuck. No. Oh. It's not even that bad. It just hurts a little bit. Roy. Your damage definitely goes up when he's holding him down.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a guy to your right.
If I do say so myself. Oh, I think it's pretty well done.
Oh, just fucking pissed by this dude. Oh, you hit with almost all the hits that time. Unneeded. Harumi, unneeded. Overkill. Oh, sorry.
I really feel
tail.
Like that's a fucking trap.
Oh, it definitely is. Run through it, fuck it.
What was that? What happened?
Set off like an alarm? I don't know what happened.
I don't know. That was weird.
Maybe it's supposed to like alert them and they'd all attack you at once. You know? Made a loud sound. You'd think there would be like a bell or something. Is that a fucking bandit or is that like a robed man?
Do do do.
Gangsta boys. Oh, he fucking shielded you. Oh, he shielded you. Holy shit. Oh, hep shot. Or Hecta and Deca shot.
Oh, fucking hell.
Head to your left.
I see him. Well.
But that guy could not hit you. He's not standing. What do I do? I was like, what are you doing?
I thought he had him.
The guy up there shooting arrows. Quickly, Arisen. Oh, guys, there's a guy just literally just a guy right here. Look what we made me do. I had to go run over there and kick the air. Cocky.
Heal me.
Those cabbages?
Let's forage.
Twig bane. Oi, boys, we got some twig bane.
Oh, I got some. Oh, look at this twig bane. Whoa.
Who the fuck is this? Dude, your friends are dead, man. That was a warning shot. I think definitely Roy's doing much better with the faster hits. Instead of having that huge long one, you know?
Yeah.
Oh, he is so happy you see it.
The road splits here. Let's be doubly sure of which will see us to our destination.
Don't even like talk to me, Kurumi. Be doubly sure. Which one is the east road? Bollocks. Okay, so it's down the river. He did mention Riverside, so. Oh, good one. It has you going there, but like, it was definitely, yeah, it was definitely down there.
I know, but like.
Is this like a fucking bandit camp? Oh. Looks like you're going down. Ancient port, to be sure. I definitely think this is like. Bandit area.
Bandits, master. Pray.
Bandits. Uh oh. You know, battle's about to come when you hear the
fucking piccolo.
Yeah, the piccolo. Watch your step, master. Stairs could be tricky. Oh, nice. Dick. You hurt yourself. I wonder where this river flows. Fucking music stops. Apparently that music's only for that little area. Bullshit. That bush looks good. That's a good looking bush. A rock though, maybe not so much. Those fucking goblins. That's by the X.
The bush was the X.
So I guess maybe it's like in this area.
I don't think it's here.
Well, why would the X bring you here?
Well, I said that.
Oh. Okay, sorry. Yeah, you're right. I for some reason thought that it was something the game did. Jesus, so loud. I think I will suffer not hearing their voices very much to not freaking get hit by a wall of fucking screaming goblins. Yeah, then I guess it's probably just inside that place. That makes sense. Bandits would like a snakeskin purse. Roy, you're not doing your job. You're supposed to break these boxes.
Okay, but look at the yeah, might as well save.
It's actually 23 minutes, so.
Yeah. See, it still has it, a fucking thing, like, here.
Well, no, it moved the hand right to that little, like, that thing. Watch where the hand goes. The hand's pointing at that
place.
Yeah,
but then why does the circle thing have it right there at the top right? You see it? Usually that tells you, like, where to go, but I don't know.
Anyways, you want to call the episode here and then go inside that fort? All right, guys, thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this episode, hit the like button if you want to see some more. Subscribe. We'll see you guys next time.
Peace.